change your lamp, untighten the Davis connector, as well as the transformer cap. Pull the lamp out. Once out of the housing unit, unconnect it from the lamp end connector of the transformer. Take out your new lamp. Make sure not to touch the glass of the lamp. Connect it to the lamp end connector of the transformer, making sure that it is flush. And insert the lamp into the housing unit, keeping it straight. Tighten the transformer cap, followed by the Davis connector. To change your quartz sleeve, untighten the Davis connector, as well as the transformer cap. Take the lamp out of the housing unit. Now untighten the easy twist cap and remove the quartz sleeve from the housing. Now untighten the quartz cap and remove the quartz sleeve from the easy twist cap. Take out your new quartz sleeve. Slide the easy twist cap back on to the quartz sleeve. And reattach your quartz cap. Slide the quartz sleeve back into the housing unit, making sure that it is straight and that it connects with the seat at the bottom of the housing unit. Now slide the lamp back into the quartz sleeve, making sure that it is straight. Tighten the transformer cap. Followed by the Davis connector. For questions or comments, call 1-800-454-2725. Always remember to use genuine Aqua UV part. If not used, the warranty is void.